And also, what is the scope for freshers like in 2021? You know, like now 2020 is, so we call it a dead year. But what is the scope of freshers for 2021 in terms of the technology? Like you explained that technology is always, I mean, advancing. So what do you think is the scope in 2021?
See, I think sometimes we write history too fast, right? So I don't think 2020 is a dead year. I don't think so. I don't agree with that. People will get hired, right? The hiring might be a little muted because, as I told right in the beginning, that the growth is muted. The growth is not as much as what we expected in January, for example, right? Come March, and the growth curve has little flattened. Right, COVID has not flattened, but the growth curve has flattened. But having said that, we will hire fresh people. Everyone will hire. We are I as a company, my company is going to hire fresh people, and I'm sure the tier one organizations like which is TCS, Infy, and all, they will also hire. The hiring might be a little slow, but we will hire. Definitely, we will hire because everyone needs fresh blood. So hiring is not going to stop. And 2021, I wish I could predict. With COVID, I don't think anyone can predict. But wherever COVID is at this point of time, we are going to hire, definitely. Everyone is going to hire.
Okay, thank you.
Great,
Great, great. I know.
thank you very much. Actually, Ankita, then Sadanand, we all are from BNI, and BNI is a really great platform for me here in Pune to get involved with the process as per the CT. And because of Uday's presence here, today's session was really awesome and helpful. And this recording will go on YouTube channel so that more people will get advantage from this knowledge. And as Sarang pointed out, because he is also in industry, this industry, education industry, and really dedicatedly he is working there. So with even in future, I want to see Sarang also on this platform so that student will get good direction, basically. Thank you so much. Anyone wants to ask? Sadanand is there. Anyone wants to interact with, because mostly we are all family member now. So you can open the videos. Alka is there. Alka, you want to ask anything?
So someone had asked about startup. So maybe you
Yes.
can connect that person to me offline because that's a whole big topic in itself, actually.
Okay.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, hi,
So
Anstrid. Yeah, hi.
actually, I'm a student of class 12, and I'm going to choose a college right now. So could you please tell, like, what's the importance of a good college in a career?
Good college is important, but it is not everything, right? So we all talk about IITs and bits and so on and so forth. But if you look at Sundar Pichai and Satya Nadella, they are not, right? So a good college just see everything provides you a good platform, so to say, right? So if you get good education, it gives you a good platform, and when you are on a solid platform, it is easier to jump ahead, right? When you work for a good company, it provides you a good platform again. So everything that you do in a better environment and things like that, see, look at the if I look some 20 or 30 years back, right? So when I was doing studies and things like that, right? There were people who were like in good school. More people from better school do better, but that doesn't mean that people from unknown schools or bad schools or not so good school don't do well. So I think it depends on the individual. A better platform means it provides a better push, but it is not everything. That much I can tell you. It is not got admission in a very good college or I don't think they should lose their heart. Right? These are like 20 or less than 20, and you're just starting your career. I think there's a long way to go, and you should not be worried. about what company you start, and similarly, I don't think no. I think
Ashish Pawar is there. Ashish, you want to ask anything?
No. Uday, just to add that again, we are into share the same business group in BNI. I'm into construction mainly. So I really, being into construction, I have little knowledge about IT, but since my wife is into SAP, so quite aware of a couple of stuff which you talked about, but it was really an informative stuff which you shared. And I agree with the fact like IT is and everywhere. You talked about 3D printing. So I already have a collaboration which we print 3D monuments in concrete. So I would agree to the fact, and that's a really informative session from your end. Thanks a lot. It was a pleasure attending the session. Thanks, Manjusha.
One of the areas that I did not cover was like enterprise solution or package software. So, right. So your wife is in SAP. So that is again a different stream, which I did not cover here. I will say that was a miss, but yeah, that's another stream which is there. Definitely.
I agree.
It's a huge topic and covered within 1 hour, and I think we need to require another 2 hours special session, and if you permit, we will have next month another session for all these specific things that student need. Thank you so much.
Yep, definitely.
Sadanand, you want to add something? Sadanand, are you there?
Yeah, very much, very much. It was an amazing session. It was an amazing session. For me, IT is something new, but I really learned a lot today. That was a great eye-opener for me. Thank you so much, Uday. It was brilliant.
Thank you. Thanks.
Today we have given a session on career counseling, and Sadanand was there as a hotel management and hospitality management career. Mm-hmm. To explain that thing. So he is today with me. Thank you so much. My father is there. He's in mute. Baba, can you open? No, actually, anyone wants to? Pooja, you want to? I think all are satisfied. And it's time now. So,
yeah.
Thank you very much. And Preeti, can you add something? Preeti Bhaskar was always there. You are better off. But I think she is somewhere busy. Okay. Okay, thank you very much.
Hi, this is Rahul.
Yeah.
So, what should I call? Should I call you JG or should I call you Uday?
Call me Uday.
Yeah, that's better. Right. So, I heard the entire session, the Q&A, I guess, amazing session, and it have definitely helped freshers. So, yes, it was a good eye-opener, even for the people who are in IT for a few years. And as I said, it helped freshers as well. So I believe you catered to larger audience. Even in the start of session, you did set an expectation, but I believe you managed to cater all the questions and entire audience. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thanks, Rahul. Thanks for the nice words.
Thanks. Amit, you want to ask Amit Mamidwar? Okay, then. See you.
Okay, thanks everyone. Thanks for bearing with me for such a long time.
It was really helpful, and it will be helpful because it will reach to more people. Thanks.
Sure. Thank you. Bye everyone. Bye-bye.